Welcome to Inside SRA. I'm Dan Wagner. Comedian Robert Orban once said, if you quit worrying about your health, it will go away. It's a pun that is more true than not. According to the National Institutes of Health, about two-thirds of American adults are either overweight or obese. And the prevalence of obesity in the U.S. has more than doubled since 1960. SRA strives to provide a variety of health and wellness programs to its employees. One such program is unique to only a handful of U.S. companies.
I am overweight, and I know that, and I wanted to find a way to get the weight off where I wouldn't have to be taking a lot of medicine. And I knew that when Metafast was presented to me, I wanted to jump on that. And because of health reasons, I don't want to take pills to live.
SRA's Kathy Crawley wanted to live a healthier lifestyle. Previously, she had tried to lose weight, but had never had the success she wanted. Until she tried the Metafast program sponsored by SRA.
Okay, I started June 13th, and within 30 days of June 13th, I lost 20 pounds. And my first week, I lost 9.5 pounds, and every week after that, it was 3 to 4 pounds a week.
Metafast is a clinically proven approach to weight loss and weight management. And what you get are meals. There's five what they call Metafast meals. And I guess that's the no-brainer portion of it, which I think a lot of busy people like, the no-brainer aspect of eating. And so you can go online, you choose your foods, you choose the flavor of foods, the type you want, soups, bars, whatever. It's, you know, a lot of people say, oh, it's shakes and bars. It's not shakes and bars, it's food.
Metafast is a nutritionally balanced, calorie-controlled way of life. And it is a very effective weight loss program as well as weight maintenance. The program itself is three phases. The first phase is weight loss. The second phase, we transition you back into traditional meal plans. And then the third phase is maintenance. So it's not a diet that you go on and off. It's more or less a lifestyle change. It's all prepackaged, portioned. It's nutritionally balanced. Each meal is fortified with vitamins and minerals to be a complete meal. And the composition of the meal plan is appropriate for weight loss. And all the thinking's taken out.
And a discount on the Metafast product line has been added to the SRA employee benefits.
We do take a fairly aggressive approach to wellness and health. So I'd say yes. The fact that we're able to back programs such as this for employees shows our uniqueness and our dedication to just making people happy and healthy. I mean, you hit that wall right after lunch, at least for me, right after lunch, 2 or 3 o'clock, you are dead of energy. But when you establish a healthy lifestyle change, which again, this is an avenue for that, you know what tools you need to get yourself out of that funk. So whether it's just getting up from your desk and taking a walk for 5 or 10 minutes, or eating a nice crisp apple or something other than hitting up the vending machine or you know, going to buy a Coke at the neighborhood store. You know, it's just giving you the tools to make those knee-jerk healthy reactions.
Weight loss and weight maintenance is all about calories in versus calories out. Metafast is easy in terms of the calories in. We've got that all planned out for you. But it's up to you to bump the other side of that equation of the calories out, and you do that through exercise.
The Metafast program is not a magical cure for obesity, and if you have other health issues, you are urged to consult your doctor before going on the plan. But for Kathy Crawley, her weight loss experience with exercise has been life-altering.
I feel very wonderful because I participated last year in the wellness program, that was where I got to see a lot of things that was going on inside my body, which I worked on, which I corrected now. So I feel very glad to be a part of SRA and the wellness program. I've been on the Get Fit program and now this program, so I'm very excited. I love getting on the scale, and I never thought I would ever say that again, but I love getting on the scale. Each week, I would look forward to getting on the scale. I would do it my 7th day of each week. And I wanted to go before then because I was so excited, but I said I had to wait until the 7th day. So it's been fun getting on the scale.
An update now. As of the taping of this program, Kathy had lost a total of 30 pounds with Metafast and is now coaching 4 other SRA employees as they too enter the program. She hopes to meet her target weight in the next year by losing an additional 20 pounds. We wish her luck with that and, of course, good health. That's all for this edition of Inside SRA. Thanks for joining us. I'm Dan Wagner.